I'm here.
NeoGate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
knuckle here. Moving on.
These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail. Botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, why are you going with the specifics if you wouldn't even understand? Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want to kill him too quickly or contaminating the organs.
Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips, and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise, the eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in approximately
34%. Okay, Bax, I think we get it now. Fuck. Feels like I need to pour bleach in my eyes.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Fuck yeah.
Try over there.
No one here. Moving on.
I don't see shit. There's nothing here.
I'm not seeing anyone.
And access granted.
Yes, yes. Well done.
Time to put Mary Kelly's operation on ice. Let's blow some stuff up. Here we go.
The microchips are no longer functioning. I think Kelly's golden goose is cooked.
Not bad, Bagley, my man. Not bad at all.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
We have enough, DedSec. I'm going to my contact in the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
Well, what now? What about all those people the Kellys have chipped? We need to save them.
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map.
I don't know what the fuck happened, all right? Service went kablooey. Whole operation's up in smoke.
That's why she asked for all of them to be brought downstairs. She's going to liquidate, isn't she?
I don't know. Seems a waste to me, but I've been around long enough to know she knows best.
Aye, and long enough to know when it's best to keep your mouth shut.
Somewhere else.
Not a casualty.
Nothing here.
All good here.
Continuing
so far.
Search. Clear.
Looks clear. Gonna check over there.
Nothing here. I'll check another area.
No one here. I'll check another area.
No one. I'll look
clear.
This way.
I'm going to look in another place.
All clear here. I'm gonna check somewhere else.
All good. Moving on.
Over here so far.
Spot is clear. I'll keep searching.
They're gone. We lost them.
Wait, is that?
Nothing here. I'll check another area. Clear. Moving along.
I think I heard something.
Do you hear that? What the hell? There. Did you hear that? What's that?
someone in trouble here.
Spread out and find that prick.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Nothing here. Continuing search.
Clear in here. No one here. Moving on. I'm not seeing anyone. All clear here. I'm gonna check somewhere else.
Search. Who do we blame for this?
Fuck yeah. Done. Are you seeing this?
Come on, scum!
Fucking hell.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Fucking great.
You need to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Bloody chips don't work! I'm in my office! Come exterminate the vermin! Peter's down! Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches! one. Come over here. Do your fucking job.
The elevators are operational, and you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
God, pistol! What the...
They're well trained.
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you, filthy bastards.
Oh.
DedSec, is it? At least your timing's good.
Cops are coming to take you in.
Oh, I am counting on it, love.
Everyone freeze! Back away from her. Mary Kelly, you're under arrest.
Take me in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long. You lot! I gave you purpose when this city spit you out!
We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop!
You don't think she's going to let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us. Promise us she won't go free.
Go. I'll take care of this.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the lives she destroyed, for Angel. You did the right thing.
Damn right. Treated people like animals. She got slaughtered like one. I'm just glad she can't put any more people through this shit.
I don't know. That was some version of justice, but not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the Queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Clan Kelly peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelly shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.
Let's fucking party! Dance like Serge is watching. Hell yeah. Woo! Yeah! Fuck yes, turn it up. Woo! Yeah! Fuck yes, turn...
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map.
Hell yeah. Let's fucking party! Dance like Serge is watching. Dance like Serge is watching. Woo! Yeah! Hell yeah! Dance like Serge is watching. Fuck yes, turn it up. Hell yeah! Woo! Yeah!